Our mission is to capture, share, and archive the world's cultural heritage, and through that, inspire wonder and curiosity about these amazing places. I'm excited about virtual reality because for the first time in 13 years that we've been collecting this data, we're able to share it with the world and truly allow people to experience these amazing places. So we selected four different sites on three different continents spanning almost 3,000 years of human history. We selected these sites because they provide a range of different experiences for the user and represent very different cultures and very different histories. There are challenges in recording all of these places. Some of them are large scale, some of them are hard to access, some of them are very remote. All of them pose difficulties, and we have to use a combination of different technologies to record these places. We captured these sites using three different recording technologies, the first being LiDAR or laser scanning, the second photogrammetry, which uses high resolution imagery to create a 3D model, and also drone and or aerial imagery. We combine the data from LiDAR, photogrammetry, and drones to create the holistic 3D model, which is then used as the primary environment that people can explore in the virtual reality app. We use these very accurate recording techniques as a core part of our mission to support conservation and our archiving efforts, but it also helps us create a very, very accurate model, which helps give you that sense of immersion and it really feels like you're there. One of the things we were trying to convey in this application are the unique experiences that we have when we go to these places. You know, we get to travel to very remote corners of the world, we get access to places that other people don't and the general public don't, and we get to talk and learn from people who really care for these places and that can tell fantastic stories about them. So one of the main objectives of this experience was to bring some of that to the user. So as you explore these places, you're able to find audio clips, which contain stories from archaeologists and conservators about the places. And then you can also find artifacts that transport you to other places in the experience. So we've developed this app for the Samsung Gear VR as well as the Oculus Rift, and it will be available via both stores for free. So we hope through this application that people can learn a little bit about these places that they might not have ever been, as well as the histories and the culture of the people that built these places, and supports our mission and our vision, which is to inspire wonder and curiosity and support a shared understanding of our past.